A woman in American history that I find very inspiring is Susan B. Anthony. She was an American civil rights leader, and she fought to give women the right to vote and also fought for women's property rights. She brought this up in the 1800s at a time where it hadn't even occurred to anyone to give women the right to vote, and she continued to fight for this right despite being arrested for her beliefs and facing a lot of hardship. Unfortunately, women didn't get the right to vote in the U.S. until 1920 after she died, but it's very clear that she was really passionate about her cause, and because of all of her hard work, American women did get the right to vote in 1920. And the piece of advice that I would give to a young woman starting off in her career is really to trust her instincts and to listen to herself. I find that a lot of women, particularly starting out in their career, don't really feel confident about their opinions or about their beliefs about something, and that might hold them back from either speaking up in a meeting, from giving their opinion about something, or from making the next step in their career. And while I think it's very important for women to consult with others, consult with people that they respect, and to collaborate with others, I think women should be sure to listen to that voice inside themselves that that helps them to believe in their experience and give them confidence that they're making the right decisions or that their opinions are worthwhile.